My name is Rusty Scruby, and my artwork is called Infinitesimals. So my artwork represents finding simplicity in complex systems. That's what a lot of my artwork deals with, is that connection between simplicity and complexity. The inspiration for the piece, just like a lot of my work, is nature, math, and music. The image of the wave, the ocean itself, really brings me back to my days of being at Texas A&M, and I think it was my sophomore year studying thermodynamics and fluid mechanics, and thinking of a really complicated dynamic system like the ocean or a wave, and then imposing a pattern on it, a sequence. I'm hoping that students and people viewing the piece will end up seeing more in everyday objects, you know, reassessing them, seeing how they could apply to problem solving in unusual ways. So the relationship between engineering and art for me, it took about 20 years of me being in engineering, getting inspired by music, and discovering those simple number relationships that make harmony work, and then realizing that tied me back into calculus and the way infinitesimals, how you break down a curve. So it brought me full circle, and then I got a commission here in my engineering building, and it's awesome.